Quinn. This morning I have the privilege to introduce all of our varsity athletes. But before I do that, I want to give a round of applause to all of our sports teams for this ball, not just our varsity athletes. Nice job to all of our athletes. Before I get to the athletic teams, I'd also like to congratulate our biggest fans on Friday nights, our marching band, on their once again national championship. The first team we want to bring out tonight, maybe our biggest fans on Friday, they also compete on their own, and that is the DHS cheerleading team. Come on out, girls.
Next up is the boys cross country team.